a go. I do also want to say now.
Welcome to FIFA 23. To continue, please select the trainer. Your trainer will guide you through the wide world of football. Not sure which one to choose? Don't worry. You'll be able to switch trainer whenever you like. Or if you prefer, you can head directly to the main menu.
Let's find out what level we should be playing FIFA on. I'm expecting the easiest.
What a match we have here today. It's Chelsea taking on Manchester City with one of the best on show, Sam Kerr. Don't go anywhere. All the action coming up next.
Everyone, great to be with you from Stamford Bridge. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's Chelsea facing Manchester City.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
And the contest begins.
Come on!
Can they create something from here? Real chance. Well, without wanting to put too fine a point on it, that goes down as a tame effort and easy for the keeper.
Oh, come on.
Have given us away. Wahabi? Well, doesn't have to do it on her own. Leila Wahabi.
How do I sprint? Oh, that might be how.
Well, far from the ideal pass.
So out here, which is that one. Oh, there you go. Now I'm sprinting.
Promising sequence.
Yeah!
Now they have their opener, and now they can celebrate.
Yeah!
See it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top class goal.
So the game has restarted, and Chelsea are the team with the lead. Well, she's certainly not alone. Oh, it might happen for her here. Palm goalkeeping to push that away. And options in the centre.
Well, what a great save that was to keep them in this. May just be the impetus they need, as they certainly haven't been at their best today. Well, as you can hear, the fans think that should have been a penalty, but I'm not convinced.
Determined defending.
Off.
Rasso. Steph Holton. Haley Rasso. And Walsh. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Using her considerable strength to shield the ball. now, sadly, they just couldn't keep possession.
Run!
Might be a chance here.
Isn't she offside?
I just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball.
Oh my god.
Possession ceded by City here. And the first 45 minutes have come and gone here.
That was
quick. Stamford Bridge.
Well, we're 1-0 up. That's a good start. So this was just meant to see what level I meant to be playing.
So they get the ball rolling in the second half, and Manchester City know they have work ahead of them. Close down the shot. Well, she gave it a go and didn't miss by very much.
Well, they're plugging away to get themselves level here, but that just wasn't quite good enough.
A change in the offing for City. Example of how to press. And you don't want to lose possession there.
Oh shit, I'm coming.
Is it going to be? And that's what they needed, Manchester City. A goal to level matters here.
Damn!
Well, here it is again, and I have
don't need
to
see that again. I messed
so
up.
Poor.
I know.
They made so many bad decisions there. No wonder the keeper's exposed.
Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations.
And that's how it's done. That's more like it.
Well, as you can see, they finished this really easily. They don't give the keeper a chance, do they? That's a good goal.
Having conceded, Manchester City know they've got to come up with a response. Oh, she's in a really promising position. Can she put it away? Well, high and more than a bit helpful.
Not against me.
Well, the stats tell you everything. Up until that final shot, they've been okay. They've created enough chances, but in front of goal, their finishing has been dreadful. Improve that
run.
They get back into the game.
Thank you.
Ingle. On to Wrighton. Qualifies as respectable,
and the reason it's off target because the technique was really poor on that occasion.
All right. God, these are commentators against me, aren't they?
And they do like to press whenever they can. Teammates available. Running with the ball confidently. And the keeper holding on to it, but really, she should have been doing better.
Oh my.
And into an attacking position. It's not too late for them, but really sticking to their task defensively.
Ah, too high.
Well, just leaning back a bit. And over the bar.
Really? You can try again. Isn't that cheating?
This could be it.
That was cheating. That was cheating. May have cheated just a little bit. I mean, no. It was nothing.
Well, again, and it's all about the pace.
We scored again.
So quick to get out from the back, but I'm not sure the keeper should be beaten at that near post. She won't enjoy seeing that again.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Oh, big opportunity! Well, she really hit it with authority, but not quite on the target.
Damn! Almost.
Super tackle, and they've won possession. Ingle. Takes the shot. Saved, but still a chance. A Chelsea corner.
Missed it. Should have got the ball. Damn.
Really, you have to question the goalkeeper. She shouldn't be beaten inside that near post, even if it was a good strike.
No, that was a lucky one.
So the final whistle now. It goes down as a victory for Chelsea, to the delight of their fans around the world.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent. Full of energy and pace, and the midfield.
You're very welcome. You're very, very welcome.